Okay, guys, we got the two black-headed caiques here. We got Princess here. Here, Princess, you want to step up? There's my big girl. Princess here. And we got Kahlua here. All right, get back up there. All righty, what you two girls going to do, huh? Besides look cute. These two are weaned now. They haven't had baby food for several days, and they are eating quite a bit on their own. By the way, I gave both of their parents a list of things they like, and I forgot to include their favorite thing, which is carrots. They both like carrots, and I was thinking I was forgetting something when I sent you guys that email this morning, and I just remembered I forgot to say carrots. And they really do like, I think carrots might be their favorite. Huh, Princess? Such a good girl. Kahlua. You want to step up or what? You want to step up. There's my Kahlua girl. Pretty girl. Huh? Here. Nope. You're going to my shoulder? Okay, there you go. This is Princess. I'm just checking the tail, make sure Princess's tail is not as messed up as Kahlua's. That's how I can tell them apart quickly. Kahlua's tail is a little bit more tattered than her sister's, and that's the messed up tail like that is pretty common on babies. You can see Princess is not too bad, but Kahlua's is pretty ratty looking. But she will grow new feathers before we know it. And she will have gorgeous new feathers, I'm sure. I traveled a little bit during Christmas, and I think the traveling in a smaller cage probably messed up their tail a little bit. Kahlua, you are so silly. I'm going to tickle you. I'm going to tickle you, huh? Princess, you're a sweet girl. Like I said, both of these guys are weaned, but we are watching the weather to find a warmish day for them to go home. It's just a little bit too cold where they're going right now, so I'm going to keep them a little bit longer, and we're watching the weather. That's Princess there. This is Kahlua, who had made her way to my shoulder. Look at that tail. You're a mess, Kahlua. Oh, look at that face. Princess, you're so pretty. Come on, Princess. You can fly to me. Come on. Nope. Look like she wanted to fly. You guys ready for your supper? Huh? There we go. Kahlua, good girl. And Princess is going to. And this is Princess's favorite spot to land. She loves landing on the blinds and looking out the window. Wait a minute. Princess, there we go. You're going to get tangled up in there. You're going to get tangled up. Hurt yourself. Here, Kahlua. Oh, you're going to my shoulder. Princess, look at you. Such a big girl. Huh? Here's Kahlua. She was on my shoulder. Let's see if we can get her to stay here. You can sit on my shoulder in a minute, Kahlua. Kahlua, it really enjoys sitting on my shoulder. Princess is more eager to go flying and finding trouble, but Kahlua is definitely a shoulder sitter. She just likes sitting there while I go about my feeding birds and cleaning cages and so forth. She'll sit there and watch what I'm doing, whereas Princess would rather go find something to play with or destroy or whatever. Finding trouble, Princess. That's your MO, huh? Yes, I know how you work. I figured you out. All right, guys, I'm going to let you go. We'll probably be back next weekend, because I believe next weekend is still going to be too cold for them to go home, so we'll see how it goes. And you guys have a nice week, and we'll see you next week. Say goodbye, girls. Aww.